Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This vlog is gonna be about me getting OC spray, y'all. I get OC spray tomorrow in the morning. It is currently 20:50 or 8:50. So we get OC spray. OC spray, it stands for oil serum spray. Basically, it's pepper spray, but like times a million. They gonna spray you like on your forehead and it's gonna drip down. It's like an obstacle course thing you have to do or whatever the case may be. And tomorrow's Thursday and Friday we have off, so that's good. They said they're gonna give us the day off to cry, so that's exciting. I look busted right now, y'all. I'm not in the best of mood. I have a lot of like personal things going on right now. Also, I wanted to do this video because one, so you guys can see, and two, so that I can always go back and look and like, you know, my experience. So I'ma try, y'all. We get to record everything, so like I'ma show y'all what happened. So this is the night before, so I'm gonna vlog the night before, the night of, probably the day later, just to let y'all get an idea of how bad it burns and like for how long, you know what I'm saying? You get OC spray, right? And then you have to sit in this classroom for an hour, everybody. So like they can make sure that nobody passes out or, you know, everybody's good to go. Then I'm gonna go home. They say you're supposed to wash your face, wash your hair and your face in the sink or in the bathtub. We don't have a bathtub, so I'm doing it in the sink. Because when you get in a shower and it's like steam and stuff, it can be a reflash, which is when your eyes start burning again. Like the chemicals and stuff reactivate and it just all comes back in the shower. You know, it's smoky and stuff. So they said to wash your face in the sink, wash your whole face. But they said to get baby soap because, you know, it's tear free, so y'all, like, it won't burn your eyes, but it helps get, it's soap, so it's going to get all of it off your face. At the same time, it's not going to burn your eyes, which is what's burning is your eyes, because they're going to spray you like right here on your forehead and it's going to drip down. So we're going to get that in the morning. Just give me y'all the rundown now, because in the morning I have something to do, so I ain't gonna be able to really talk until I get to the office. So I'm gonna show you what we're wearing tomorrow. So this is my PTUs, y'all. So this is the jacket, and it has, you know, the navy on the back. See, it's nice. And then these are the pants. It says navy there. And it has pockets or whatever. And then it's this rule that like it has to match. So you see how this navy is like orange or whatever the color is. So this shirt is not proper because it's silver. See how it's silver? This one's, yeah, that's a no-no. I'm pretty sure that's a no-no. So I got this one from when I joined the Navy. It says Navy.com on it. And then on the front, it has America's Navy Forged by the Sea. And as you can see, it's the same color. So this is what I will be wearing right here. Not this one. Get this one off. It's going to be cold tomorrow. So that's also a plus as to like getting OC spray, because the summer is like terrible, I've heard. So, yeah. And I'm going to wear these busted up old Nikes, because, you know, it's kind of gold. It's like the main thing that, like, I feel like I should get some shoes that goes with the colors. But this is just gonna have to do, I guess. I have this jug of water. I'm finna put it in the refrigerator so I can get cold for tomorrow. I'm also gonna take this towel that Bae had bought me, well, bought us when we had went to the beach, and it's so cute. Bring this towel because, for one, like, your face is going to be on fire. So, you're going to want to have something to, like, pat your face with or whatever. And two, because in case the sun come out, I need to put this over my eyes, y'all. And like I said, I'm be getting the, what's it called? The soap in the morning.
oh, your hair has to be, well, I don't think it has to be in a, it probably does have to be in a bun, not sure, but I'm gonna put it in the bun just because when you're in uniform, your hair's in a bun anyway. So it's like, this is me the day before, and I'm gonna talk to y'all in the morning. Okay, y'all, good morning. Let me set that up. Good morning, y'all. So I'm dressed with all my navy stuff on, y'all. Y'all, it's cold outside too. I got this little purse, this little thing with my towel and my charger, all the other stuff. You know what I just thought about, y'all? Y'all eyes gonna be burning, right? And the sun's gonna come out. Get some glasses. Let me see. Okay, y'all. So I filled these water bottles up with the jug of water, and there's still water in there. Ready to get this over with? Y'all ready, y'all?
Oh, well, we're gonna do this after.
Oh, always ready.
Yeah.
We all here. Well, this is not the whole class. What time is it? It's 8.
It's 8:01.
This is us before the OC spray.
Yeah.
Looking good. Thick in the hips. Come get in my car.
And that's what I brush my hair.
Y'all, we're going to Starbucks because we don't start until 9, which is in like 40 minutes. So, and it's kind of cold, y'all. We all match. We look like we're on a basketball team or something.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out, in and out, in and out. Arguing.
All right, y'all, we going.
Oh, here.
Babies.
Off the camera.
Say cheese.
Make sure your mouth is wide open. Eyes wide open, nose up. Oh.
Come on, Jackson. Take him down, Jackson. Yeah.
Wait.
there's a food truck up there.
Y'all, it wasn't that bad. We feel better now. Like,
Davis had loogies coming out her nose.
Yes, like,
what was that? Just give us that.
I feel like I'm
Yeah, Shelly!
All done, guys. The secret is to get all the fucking soap in your face first, then do the water.
Oh yeah, just freaking like. Come on. We in the bathroom. I had to take that shirt off because that shit too goddamn cold and wet. It wasn't bad at all, in my opinion. All right, we gotta go sit down upstairs for an hour before anybody can go.
Charlie, let me see your face.
Yo, okay, eating fucking.
That's that Texas Pete, huh?
Oh shit.
Okay, 1 out of 10. How would the pain?
I get a pain a good 8.
Really?
A 8? Like yeah, I give it like an 8 or 9. I'm gonna tell you when it kick in. It kick in after, I say after about what?
Your eyes not open, but she's driving.
After about 20
8 or 9?
I give it 8.
Okay, 1?
0. After the water is whatever.
Like a 6.
After the water, okay, it's 6. A 10.
What'd you say?
No, after the water, it's 10.
I give it a 2, but after water, like an 8.
Yeah. After water? No, that was fine.
After water, that's what killed me.
I was damn near about to drown, but I didn't get that shit out of my. I was drowning.
That's how I was. She was like, you want any more? I was like, yes.
Yeah.
Back in the motherfucking crib.
It's 12:20, and this is what's this called? Baby tear free shampoo that I'm finna wash my face. Yeah, I wash my face really good there. So I'm finna do this now again, and I'm gonna get like all this, like everything in the sink, and then because it's probably gonna reflash, I don't know, but just to be sure. Then I'm gonna take a cold shower, and then I'm gonna throw this in my towel and my socks and all that shit. I'm gonna throw it in the washing machine with portables, and we're gonna wash it. Yeah, so I'm finna wash my face, and then I'm gonna shower. It didn't even hurt like that. Like, y'all seen the video? It didn't hurt. My eyes was open, but like everybody said, after once you put the water on, it starts to burn really, really, really bad. So that's why y'all see me. I put a lot of soap all over my face, like everywhere, like I'm washing my face before I put the water on. So that helped me so much. And then I had the because I had another rag that they was like, and I just did my eyes like this. And you know, the wind was blowing and stuff, and it really, really helped. So, because they spray you here, they don't spray you in your eyes. So I was like, get everything, like every fucking thing. Then I was drowning in that water, like drowning. But I don't care, because it did not burn. People's face was like red and stuff. My face, as you can see, is not red, but people's face is like red. But anyways, I'm gonna wash my face.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out, in and out. Arguing, trifling, difficult. Let more, I don't know why you love me.
My fucking eye is hurting, bro.
Yeah. Oh. Fuck, man.
definitely a reflash, but like I said, it's not and on like it's not my eyes. It's like here, like this, like my eyebrow area. What it sprayed me. So, but like when I do this, let me see. I just feel better. Like it doesn't burn. It just like just feel like irritated. You know what I mean? Like it's like a tingling thing. So yeah. Let me see. But yeah, so I'm finna get in the shower and I'm gonna let y'all know if it goes to my whole body or whatnot. Also use cold water because hot water opens your pores and you want your pores to be closed when you're getting it out. Because if your pores are open and this burning stuff is getting in, then that's terrible.
Okay, y'all. It's 21:55 and I lied. I didn't get in the shower when I said I was getting in the shower because we have stuff to do. And I didn't want it to reflash, like, we didn't want it to reflash, so we were like, we're going to wait till nighttime. So I just showered and stuff, and I didn't have no reflash, and I think that's because I washed my face earlier, like, before I had left, really good, and then I showered, so I think it's gone, maybe. I can kind of taste it, my mouth, kind of, like, in my throat, like, I think, yeah, like, like spicy, I don't know, but yeah. So as of right now, no reflash or nothing. So we're gonna see tomorrow in the afternoon when I shower because I got stuff to do. If it happens, then if it do, it do. If it don't, it don't. So yeah, y'all. I'm just giving y'all an update. So I had a reflash and I washed my face earlier, and when I just got in the shower, no reflash. So doing pretty good. We're gonna see what happens tomorrow. Good night.
Okay, good morning, y'all. So it's currently 9:36. So I just washed my face, y'all. I didn't put any moisturizer or no witch hazel on it because I don't want it to like burn. I don't know. But I did just wash it and no reflash. Nothing. My skin's not burning anymore. Nothing's going on. So this is the end of the video because I was really thinking that it was gonna last a couple days, but no. So last night wasn't burning, this morning wasn't burning, so I think it's over with, y'all. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys learned some tips and I hope you guys got a good laugh or whatever. I think I did really good. It didn't really bother me, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I have more videos coming soon. If you have any questions, go ahead and comment them down below or DM me or whatever your preference is, and I'll answer any questions that you have. Yeah, so thanks for watching this video. Bye.